not human. You enter goblin kingdom. Humans is not allowed, except gem dealers.
I'm a dealer. Here's my license.
Everything in order. You passing now. But careful. Human rebels is escaped from our prison not long ago. Only dealers allowed passing.
Human, me need gem dealer badge and signed authorization
not
from
now.
The board. Or me not let you in. Okay. Stupid human, me need gem dealer badge and signed authorization from the board.
Mm-hmm. more papers in order, friend.
Apparently, the Ilsids attacked a food store. The more I drink, the better I feel.
Thank you.
pass you.
Sturdy for me to break.
Open the gate and let me pass.
Non-human allowed.
I'm no ordinary human, I'm a gem dealer. Open the gate.
Trolls on strike. No gem trade today. You're not coming in.
Now come, open up.
No.
Friend, no, come in. No, friend, no, come in.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lord, we have located an energy flux.
Another one. Why are the immortals never content with their own dimension? But that is our eternal duty, I suppose, to ensure that the universal equilibrium is maintained. Where is the origin of the energy channel?
An otherwise unremarkable world called Exhaustum. The supplicant expired before he could finish the communication. What should we do, Lord?
Let us send a guardian.
Welcome to Arx, sir. Go straight to the guard room and introduce yourself to Carlo, please.
Hey, I can't believe what happened yesterday.
Shaney, don't go too close to the crypt entrance.
No problem, Captain. Hello, strange man. I'm Shaney. Have you come to take me back? Ma and the guards are always telling me to stay out of here because things from the deeper levels can get in through the crypt, but I like playing with the stone heroes.
Tell me about the crypt, Shaney.
Well, don't tell anyone. But one day, when the door wasn't shut properly, I went all the way down 4 levels. It was really scary. Okay, I have to go now. See you later.
Welcome to my stall, traveler. I'm Maria. Please take a look at my wares, and let me know if you find anything you'd like.
me alone! Or
leave
me
alone!
Or I'll call the gods!
Welcome, stranger. I am Tefiok, the jeweler. I fear I must apologize for my meager stock, but the troll's strike has cut off my supply completely.
Is there no other place you can get your gems?
No, no. The goblins are the only suppliers. But if you can find uncut gems for me, I'll make it worth your while.